the pace that he uses. Oh my God.
He hits in the front.
Unbelievable.
He's around at the 7 second mark. He's going for it. Brayden Meyer's going for the drive, looking for the win.
Oh! On the ground. 14-4-7 takes over the top spot.
And he just had to get the job done. He didn't have to go out and try and break any records. He was going for the points, and that's what he's done.